everyone, and welcome. It is my birthday week. I am so excited. I am still a little kid, and I love celebrating my birthday. I make a whole week of it. I wanted to do something in this video that I was gonna love. So I have this 14-inch plate. I'm gonna use my center finder and hopefully find the center. And then I'm gonna get some guidelines on this thing. I'm going to link everything down below that you will need for this project. So just follow along and enjoy the video. Everything you need will be waiting for you when it's over down there. Or you can check over on my website where I keep a running list. While I'm putting these guidelines on the plate, I want to remind you guys that if you try one of my tutorials, I would love to see it and I would love to share it. I love sharing your art. All of my contact information is always in the description and in my channel description and on my website. You guys, look me up and share that art with me. I just love it. I also want you to check out channel memberships. I'm gonna put every channel member at the bottom of this screen right here. They are helping me out so much. If you can and you want to, check out all the perks of channel membership. All right, you guys, I'm gonna finish up these guidelines by putting the rings on there. I'm gonna be using my DIY compass. If you need to know how to make one or how to use it, there'll be loads of videos down below to help you out with that. Let's get these guidelines on here and let's hope we can create a birthday masterpiece. I'm so excited. Let's get to dotting. holy moly, y'all, would you guys look at all those tiny little dots? I did not think I was going to make it all the way around that edge, but I did, and it was so worth it. Y'all, if you want to do anything for me for my birthday and you haven't tried this art, I want you to go through your junk drawer and find an old pencil, an eraser, a Q-tip. I want you to dip it in a little paint, and I want you to dot, dot, dot on a piece of paper. And I want to see if you don't find it very relaxing, calming, therapeutic, like I do. You guys, this art has been the best gift I have ever given myself, and I really want to share that with you. I also want to share this video right here. So when you're done trying out dotting, go watch it. And until next time, rock on.